by capital N. It consists all positive number or all positive integers starting from 1, 2, 3 up to infinity. Why these numbers are known as natural numbers? It is due to a simple fact: all physical or natural quantities can be measured or can be counted with the help of these numbers. This is the first category. Second category of numbers will be whole numbers, represented by W. It consists of 0 together with all the natural numbers or all positive real numbers, 0, 1, 2, 3 and so on. The third category of number will be integers, normally represented by Z. These can be positive integers or can be negative integers. In the category of positive integers, we'll have all positive numbers plus 1, plus 2 up to infinity, and the category of negative integers will have minus 1, minus 2, minus 3 and up to minus infinity. Now another category of numbers will be rational numbers, normally represented by the ratio P upon Q, where P and Q are integers and Q is not equal to 0. Rational numbers, for example, are 1 by 2, 3 by 2, 4 by 5. The important thing about rational numbers is their decimal solution is terminating. However, another category of numbers will be irrational numbers, whose decimal solution is not terminating. For example, these numbers are root 2, root 3, root 5, square root 7. Such numbers are known as irrational numbers. And all these numbers together are not known as real numbers. All these numbers are under the category of real numbers.